Happening now, the Long's drugstore at the Kamehameha Shopping Center is reopening. The store, which is usually open 24 hours, was closed for the last 10 hours following a scare overnight. Firefighters were called at 8:15 last night after reports of a white vapor coming out of the store's air conditioning unit. Emergency medical services also responded. The store was evacuated. Three people complained of sickness, two treated at the scene, one taken to the hospital. Fire officials tell us the vapor cloud came from a leak in the AC's refrigerant tank. The unit was shut down while the building was ventilated. Again, the store is reopening.